up, you have your bone with off it straight. And if you find the midway kick also straight, it's mostly important to get it straight, not bad. And after 2 yards,
that's with Chris and push there. Just to explain what happens when you go this way. So if you go this way and both ways, you get not movements.
Because sometimes on Sri Lankan pitches, it doesn't come in before T20.
So that's where you can get saved if you go across in swing. I mean, if it's not swinging, they can hit you there, there, and there. Yeah. So eventually, on slow wickets, you need to learn to go away from the right. That's third man there. Have him final, third man point back there. Just to 20 overs I'm talking about.